What's going on, you guys, and welcome to another video. Hope you guys are having a great day today. So, brought the Mustang up in the garage, had to push it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and lift it with the jack and try and figure out what the where it's leaking from. Right here, there's like drops, and it's like purple, and I think that's my tranny fluid. So we're about to find out. So. Go ahead and lift this thing up and go from there. We got her lifted up. Let's go ahead and see where it's coming from. I see drops right there. Looks like it's coming out of that. Okay, you guys, so it's actually a couple days later. My car is back. I had to replace a sensor to the transmission. It wasn't my oil pan or anything connected to the engine. It was actually my tranny. It's actually my tranny oil, which I kind of knew as soon as I saw oil sitting right there. It was like the type of color that I remember Nick putting in the tranny. So as soon as I saw that, I was like, oh, it's probably the tranny oil, which ended up being, let's see if we can see what's going on under here. So the sensor up there, where I showed you guys before, I pretty much just had to replace that and replace and put more oil in the tranny, and that was pretty much it. It was a pretty easy like fix for the most part. Just had to get a new sensor from Ford, and then had to refill the tranny with some more fluid. That's pretty much it. Got the car fixed. Everything's running fine. I've been running it for a couple days now, and everything seems to be fine. So everything's good. Now I need to go ahead and fix the chin spoiler and the splitter, obviously, so that's next. But alrighty, so that's pretty much gonna wrap up this video. I just wanted to show you guys quickly that I got everything fixed as far as the oil and everything. I guess now what I need to go ahead and fix is the main issue, I guess. Well, I guess that's not the main issue, but we need to go ahead and replace the APR splitter as well as the CDC chin spoiler. I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna get it off, but we will find a way. So, rear end still looking pretty good. I also have to take off the front bumper for another video, so stay tuned for that, because, well, I need to, if you guys can figure it out, in order for me to do this, I have to take the front bumper off. That's all I'm gonna give you. That's pretty much gonna wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, make sure to smash like button. And if you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure to hit the button. And like always, guys, have a great day. Peace.